money. We'll get some, get rid of a bunch of turtles. With my little, love my little horn stickers. I feel like a mad person with them. Love it. That would not keep the turtle here.
Would your mom let you talk to her real quick?
No. You're not talking to my mom. Absolutely no more. You see, she went, I will pick them, but she keeps them from me. You gonna hurt them. Cracks me up. Ooh.
You have to know what's underneath them.
We got bad stuff underneath there? Not so far, huh?
That just goes through the top of this board here. So, okay. Set it free.
So, wait. Give me turtle.
Wait. Alright, I hate to admit this, but I leave video at so many turtles, I'm getting tired of it. So, I'm going to stop with the short, quick things here. But anyway, this is when it was hit by a car. You can actually see where the hands are coming in from the side to remove the sequestrum. So I just didn't get it a second ago. Anyway, that's actually fine.
Because you're left-handed.
I'm holding the phone with the left hand.
I got it. That don't feel pretty.
It's just scar tissue.
Okay, gotcha.
Anyway, another will be set free. Because they're yelling at me in between these things, I'm putting the camera down because I'm getting tired of them yanking hair off my ears and torturing me and all kinds of crap. Later.
Oh, my ears. Okay, let's see. Holy crap, we're done with this shelf. Are you kidding me? Oh, my God. Let's move it on. We have a
Christina wanted the baby snapper so I could raise him and eat him.
What?
And she just said, "True lion, penis."
I don't know about him.
Right foot.
He has, bumblefoot over here, and something going on. Ouch.
Okay. Obviously, he's gonna stay with us for a minute. Yeah.
Show up, buddy.
Ew.
What are my maggots?
Are you serious?
Ooh,
you'll
put
yes. This front.
Ew.
We got a maggot in there. He's gross. We'll clean all that tomorrow. Oh, that's a big one. Holy Lord.
Get that one on video.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Maggot cam.
All right. Here we have a very small Terrapin Carolina with some swelling in that foot. And here we wonder what the swelling was actually caused. And here is one of probably two maggots coming out.
Ew! Nasty beast. I love picking maggots. You gotta let me get it and just let me be happy with it. Because if I don't, I feel like I've just failed.
Oh, there's
more! Oh my gosh! You're no fun.
I got them. Ha ha, my maggots, not yours.
That's gonna feel so much better. I'll flush. Oops. That's gonna feel so much better. I'll flush that tomorrow. Oh, is that one too? Yep, guarantee it. Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, but where's the hole that we got in there?
Don't know, but we're gonna have to make another one. Ew, right here. I bet. We won't pop his leg on the way, will we?
Try not to.
Okay. I bet you can fix it if you do. Oh,
here. Come here. Give me that leg back.
Can you get access? Or maggots?
Those are my leg access.
You need more hands.
Yeah, I do. Or a bigger turtle.
Abscess.
Make up your mind. You only get one guess, and I keep grabbing scissors.
He was Dad's.
Yeah, he was Dad's.
Where'd I just had him. Maggot. Ooh, wait. Goodness gracious, those were big uns. There's got to be another one in there. You know there is, and I want to grab it, and you won't let me. Punk. Oh my god, that's so much fun. Turtle says, oh my god, what are y'all doing to me? It's gonna feel so much better. There it is, there it is, there it is. Oh my gosh, this is the greatest part.
I don't think that's a nugget.
Man. I'll flush those good to mom. Ouch.
Yeah, it's just a little. Okay.
All right, well, whew, that was exhausting. What was? Oh, those nasty little beasts. Okay.
Put them in something. I'm taking them home.
Oh, you are? Okay, Ziploc bag.
Or some kind of small plastic container or something.
Just stick them here.
Mr. Griffin's going to freak out.
Will you bring maggots? The littlest ones always have the biggest maggots. So why don't I flush that out, keep him for a bit, and then set him out? I mean, when? Like, I don't know when.
In a few weeks.
Okay. A few weeks. Release. Few weeks.
Gloves. Different gloves.
We have more gloves. Weeks.
Yay, it wasn't a complete loss. We did get some maggots. If you guys have watched this before, we actually did some stop action video, my first big GoPro experience, where we actually grew the maggots into these large sarcophagid flies, sent those off to the lab and the entomologist here in Mississippi, and they weren't sure exactly what species they were, but they narrowed it down to like a handful. What they didn't know was that the normal turtles around here actually get these on a regular basis, and they never thought they were could be a specific turtle parasite. So they've asked me to grow these things and to see if they're going to be the same species coming out. So we have to document them coming out of a turtle, and we're going to grow these. It's really weird. You'll put a piece... what?
I couldn't resist it.
You almost smashed my experiment.
We're not gonna live in that thing anyway.
You'd be surprised. These things are pretty tough. I'm gonna throw a piece of raw meat in there, and then we'll crawl to that thing for days and weeks.
You're gonna be a maggot farmer. Old McFarmer had a farm.
Yeah. All right, that's a minute and a half of maggot. That's just too much for even me. Later.
Ew. There you go. You can sit those over there somewhere. He was just attacked. This is one of my babies I released last year. The girl decided to go pick him up in Ocean Springs, exactly where I released 17 babies. She said there was a ton of them. She decided to bring him home. Her dog ate him. She was in the woods. She says, I just had to have one of those little babies. I said, those are my babies that I released. And there was nothing wrong with them when I released them.
Oh, all right, well, obviously that guy's not being released, so just
yep.
Good wound care.
Keep it. Got it. Okay. Next! Dog attack.
Another. That's a water turtle.
Yeah, dog attack. Oh, that's honeycomb in there.
You doing okay?
Okay.
Keep going.
Keep it going. For now. Yep. Keep him going for now. All right. I'm gonna start over here, but she's gonna get me out of here.
Those cases are always a bear. Ooh, this is a long turtle. A light turtle.
What is it? Yeah. What's his deal? Because I don't know. What does it say?
Left eye.
Long beach. No, no. Oh, that's possum combs. 8. Is it on his lid? Let's see. Yeah. Call and ready for release. Okay. Number 28.
You know, people are going to call. People are going to call and say they want these things back. You should make sure you get a donation from them before you hand them back.
That's a good idea.
Because you've done a lot of work, a lot of effort, a lot of meds.
Right.
And
that is true.
You know, because that's what I tell people to come to the hospital. You want me to fix your turtle to go back in your yard? You're paying for his treatment. So it'll be reduced rate, but you're paying for his treatment.
That's a good idea.
You know, but once you turn them over to me, I say where they go. The rehab people say where they go. The state says where they go.
Right.
You don't get a say anymore. They're asking for a say. That requires a sizable donation.
Hey, I agree.
Okay.
Now, what was up with this one?
Left eyes. Got some problems in here. I'm just trying to figure out what is going on. Oh, come on. Cut 12.
Jenison. Jenison. Everything is better with Jenison. Let's sit cute for now. We'll just find out.
I would do this guy some tetracycline soaks. Yeah, this is when you guys were...
Uh-oh. Who's number 28? Oh, hell, how did I miss somebody? Is that him? 29. Oh, Lordy mercy. Did I mess him up? 27. 28. Okay, that's the wrong one. Gotcha. Got it. Okay.
You caught up now?
Yeah. 29. Okay, good. What's that sound is? Oh, just 29. Passable at Shepherd Park. That was a major one.
Ooh.
Whoa, he's a bad little thing. Whoa.
He's gonna hurt me.
Set him free.
You'll hurt me.
Funny. Yeah, he'll go back to Shepherd State Park more than likely.
Okay.
This is the last shelf. This is it. We're down to the nitty freaking gritty. Lid.
Thank you, ma'am.
Crap. Oh. It says amputate left front leg. Oh yeah, that's the one that's like, that's gonna need to go.
Yeah.
Unless the Audubon Society would take this one and No Eyes together, that'd be awesome.
All right, well if they'll do that, yes.
If they'll do, okay.
Left an invitation.
Okay, got it. Nothing? What the heck?
Somebody potted over here.
I'll come back out later tonight and tube my mama possum. Very soon, little guy.
Set it free.
Free.
Oh, wait, I fixed this guy.
Which one?
That's what he is.
Oh, check it out. That's cool.
I recognize my handiwork.
Yep. So, okay, he had a correctional. Yes, sorry. Butter bean. Oh, I'm getting so happy, y'all.
Free.
Okay.
Yay.
Gross. She just
not one of
two.
The bag.
Huh?
No, this was something else.
Oh, the wire wreck.
Yeah.
Left front foot. Two. What's wrong with that? Those cute little spots. A good looking little creature.
You don't know what's in here, but we have to find out. So
as long as don't squirt over here on me, we're in good shape.
It's a puscan.
Uh-oh, here we go. I need to flush that too tomorrow.
Yep.
So flush and release in a few weeks.
Yes, flush most definitely.
I wrote it E backwards. Yep, with my left hand. Backwards, backwards. Ouch. Something must have bite him, huh?
Hurts his head.
Look, this is so
pretty. Yeah, he's a good color.
I love that. Okay. Flush. Soak. Release. Few
okay,
weeks.
Sorry, dude.
Okay. Love it. I don't think anything's wrong with that one.
That one's going to be a release. I know this guy already.
Who is he? Because I don't remember him. Nothing on the thing.
Look.
Yay!
We call him Brokeback. Release. That is so cool. We can recycle this on the other turtle.
No, we brought fresh.
Oh, you brought fresh. It literally is probably gonna be just two little, done. Because it's got good blood supply on both sides.
But the shell doesn't actually fuse back. It'll actually fuse itself back together. The shell.
With a
blood. It is bone.
Now, it never grows back strong again, but it will attach if there's a blood supply. That's what he taught me.
I didn't realize that they would. Pretty cool.
Yay!
did good, buddy.
You did good, Doc, because you're the one fixed him. That's what I gotta say about that.
The shelves are dwindling.
Okay. This is number 34?
Yep.
And nothing? Oh.
I don't know what's wrong with
you. Oh, that was a hit by car on in Ocean Springs. That's Cody Turtle. Yes, that had maggots for days in there. Yes, it did. I dug out, I couldn't tell you how many of them. And it was way deeper than that. How impressive.
Well, if you set them free this spring or this year, it's going to get more maggots in there again.
So I need to go ahead and hang on to.
Yeah.
Okay.
To mom, you got one just for her.
You put something in there that will keep your
mouth. Well, what I'll do is I'll put it out here and I'll
you put some Vaseline or Silvadine or something
in that, and then we'll let it sit there. And then I'll put her outside though for till winter, and then I'll overwinter, and next spring she'll be a hot dog. What did it say?
Maggots.
In. Van Cleve maggots.
Did you call those people from Van Cleve?
Maggots. Thank you. It's funny. I don't see maggots, do you?
Yep. There's a scar tissue behind those back ankle.
Sweet.
Sempre.
This is the last row. What does it say?
No maggots.